All right. Welcome back to this Indianapolis Colts NFL Madden 24 franchise. We are coming off a pretty big loss to the Jaguars, 34-15. If you didn't watch that episode, make sure to go check it out. It'll be in the top right corner of the screen. It will also be my most recent upload. If you're not new here already, if you're new here, I upload Madden and 2K content, but when Spider-Man 2 comes out, I plan on doing a walkthrough on that. We'll see how it does. Let me know down below if you want to see that. But we're going to deal with this. We started a Colts franchise. I know I have a lot of series going on, but it's the only thing to keep me busy because doing the same series, it's just not fun. So we are rebuilding the Colts in this Madden franchise. How long it's going to go on, I don't know. If you guys are new here, be sure to subscribe, leave a like. We're going to go to the media. Our goal was the passing game, and it just didn't work out. I'm not sure how we didn't get it done. Felt like we had a good week of practice, but it's clear we needed to do better and get the W. It's only one game. We'll figure things out, and we'll be in the win column soon. Michael Pittman stressing over one loss. It's fine. We're a super young team, all right? We're going to speak about the rookie QB. Anthony Richardson did not have a bad game. He also didn't have a great game. Tough game all around as you didn't get the win, and Anthony Richardson didn't have the game you had hoped for. Definitely not ideal, but it's only one game. This isn't going to define the season or his career. That's fine. Like I said, he's got plenty of time. I need to increase the minutes for the quarters because it's not long enough whatsoever. I think I have it at, 8 minutes? Yeah, we might put it up to 10 minutes and pray. All right, we're going to simulate to this Texans game going up against C.J. Stroud, AR versus C.J. They are 0-1. Jags are the only undefeated team in this division. A big win over the Texans would be huge. We're going to defend the short run. If you don't know, I do not play defense. I only play offense because I'm just not good at defense. We're going to go with throw it medium against this Texans defense. Julius Brents, Josh Downs, Anthony Richardson. Yep, seems about right. I don't think we're going to get 3 turnovers. I think this game playing 10 minutes, we can get 2+ passing touchdowns. Allow 14 or less points, we're going to go to 20. I think we can get 250, offensive yards? Offensive yards. And then win the turnover battle, no sacks allowed. We'll go with the easiest option, or do we want to do... Let's go with allow under 200 yards. We'll see if our defense has that ability. We have no upgrades, so that means we're going to head straight into this game. You guys should know what the Texas team looked like. They got C.J. Stroud. They got Tank Dell. They got Nico Collins, Damian Pierce. So let's head into it. They don't have a great defense, so let's hope AR can have a great, great game. Hopefully a breakout game. Here we are, NRG Stadium, for this divisional showdown between two high-touted rookie quarterbacks, C.J. Stroud versus Anthony Richardson. This one should be an instant classic here in Houston. Divisional rivals going at it. Two top five picks going at it. Who is the better quarterback? That's going to be answered in this game. So I actually forgot that we were supposed to trade Jonathan Taylor this episode. I'll probably do it at the beginning of the next episode or at the end of this one. But Zach Moss had a very solid outing last week. 19 touches for 90 yards. I don't. He's obviously not going to be the future running back of this team. I see us drafting one in this upcoming draft. Also, Michael Pittman might have a touchdown here if we is it playing press coverage. He doesn't, and I'm going to get sacked, but AR throws it away. But yes, I am going to make a trade for Jonathan Taylor. I forgot to do it this episode. We will do it next episode. 3rd and 6. I think Mo Alie-Cox might be open on this play, either him or Isaiah McKenzie. It's Isaiah McKenzie. 4th and inches on our own 35. Do I pull a Brandon Staley? I think I do. I'm going to go QB sneak here. I'm definitely going to go QB sneak. Is that even an option? There's no QB sneak option over here. Oh, wait, it's right there. Why is it all the way at the bottom? We're going to go QB sneak here. We're going to put it to the left side, though, because I see that linebacker. Like it. And AR is going to get the first down. We're going to try to read option here. Even though they are attempting me to run. We'll see if... And AR is going to be left free. Anthony Richardson gets the first down. I could have definitely went up the middle and got a lot more yards. But I don't want Anthony Richardson to get hurt or fumble the football. So that is a smart play by myself, I think. Zach Moss going to go to the outside. He's going to beat his man. And he's going to get a really good gain there of 7. Second and 10. Good use of first down here. We're going to go to Isaiah McKenzie down the middle of the field. We got a third and 3. That's going to take us to the end of the first. Third and 3. We're definitely going to run. We're going to move to the left side. Hope we can get that block on the upper level. And Zach Moss does it. Fourth and 1. We've had such a great drive. I can't let it end in 3 points. I can't. They want us to go for a 2. I cannot let this drive end in 3 points. Go, Zach Moss. It's going to get us the first down. 2 fourth down conversions on this drive. And it continues. This drive has been going on for quite a bit, but we've been just pounding the rock here on this drive. And we're going to continue that. Zach Moss, he does not have the speed, but he gets down to the 5. First and goal. They're in pass commit, it looks like. But let's see. Zach Moss, can he get there? He gets in the end zone. Touchdown, Colts. We tie up the game. Zach Moss's first touchdown on the year. They're really pass committing a lot. They're going to do that. I'm just going to keep running. I mean, listen, I want AR to get his touches. But if they're just going to pass commit every play, I'm giving the ball to Zach Moss. He's having himself a day. Got it all the way down to the 14. They ran commit on that last play, which got us a big gain in the air. Now, I don't think that was really a pass commit, but I mean a run commit, whatever. But we get a decent gain there. I mean, this Texans defense, I really don't know what they are doing. Like, they're playing so many. Oh, that's a sack. Will Anderson, the rookie, gets to AR and brings him down. That's a 3rd and 17. This is going to be tough. This is going to be a tough, tough conversion here. They have no. What the hell are they running here? What defense are they running here? Mo Alie-Cox has an easy first down. I don't know what that play call was from the Miko Ryans. But it could cost them big time. We're going to go here with the Zach Moss run. See if we can get into the end zone again. And he's short. And that's going to bring us to the 2-minute warning. Right there. Zach Moss in the end zone. Touchdown, Colts. They tie it up. Zach Moss. Touchdown on the ground. Touchdown in the air. This man wants to be RB number 1. And 30 seconds left on the clock. Texans do score once again. Can Michael Pittman get free here? He does, but the safety's there. Michael Pittman, he catches it. Why'd he fall? Why would you fall, Michael? Oh, what a catch by Michael Pittman. Oh, my God. I hit square because I thought it'd let me rack catch again, but he ended up falling. What a reception. AR, use your legs. That's risky. That's picked. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. I should just threw it away. That play was for nothing. And we get the ball to start off. I'm so upset with myself. I am so upset with myself. We get a huge play. Not only do I mess it up by making Michael Pittman fall, but I then throw. It was an accurate pass, but it was just a bad one, and we throw a pick. Oh, my God. Zach Moss just fumbled. Brother, are you serious? You had a huge hole. And he fumbles the ball. You can't do that. They only score a field goal. Oh, my God, bro. That hurts. Luckily, they only score a field goal, but that hurts. Their momentum. Why did they block everyone to the left side where I was running? Zach Moss. Zach Moss. He fumbled again! Brother, you gotta be kidding me! 2 fumbles! 2 crucial fumbles! This is a must-need first down. I think this is 4-down territory. I know it's the 3rd quarter. But in my opinion, this is 4-down territory. Joshua Downs with the first! I think his name's Joshua. I hope it is. Doesn't matter. 1st down, Colts. Huge, huge play there. Much needed. Huge 1st down by Joshua Downs. Anthony Richardson going to use his legs. It's an accurate pass to Isaiah McKenzie. He's going to get another first. And that will most likely bring us to the 4th quarter. We're getting spoiled by another amazing drive by this offense. Let's hope it doesn't end up in a turnover like the others have. Isaiah McKenzie, another reception. He's having himself a day. He's got like 5 receptions for 50 yards. There it is, 5 for 55. our wide receivers are all getting involved here. Michael Pittman, we're going to put you on an out. I like this play. I like this play a lot. Oh, and it's a free play. It's going to end up being probably offsides. Let's see. Offsides. It was on the defense! It was on the defense. I did not expect that. I threw it to the wrong person, but it doesn't matter. Granson in the end zone. Touchdown. I did not mean to throw it to Kylan Granson, but I did. I meant to throw it to circle. I hit square, but it ends up with the touchdown. We have a one-point lead, and the defense holds up. We're going Temple. We're going with 2 o'clock. I know there's 8 minutes left, obviously, but we've had long drives. All right, we can shed maybe 2 minutes off this clock if done right. If Zach Moss doesn't fumble the ball, I took a gamble there and it really did not work out. We gotta get something here. The tight end, Mo Alie-Cox, can he get it? Mo Alie-Cox with the reception. 3rd and 7. They sent a full-on blitz that last play. Let's see. They're doing another one. Michael Pittman, can he get it? High arcing. How does the cornerback react to that? Oh my God, our defense just got a huge stop. I think they turned the ball over. That's huge. 3 minutes left. We're near midfield. Zach Moss, please just don't fumble. All you gotta do is not turn the ball over. 3rd and 2. 2 minute warning. Need a first down here. Need a first down. Get to that upper level. We're gonna go up the middle. And Zach Moss doesn't get there. This is a tough situation. If we go for it and we get the first down, the game is basically over. I don't know if I trust my defense, though. I think I trust my... This is going to be a dumb decision. I'm going to go for it. I just don't... I know our defense just had 2 huge drives. But, I mean, I can't... I trust my offense more than my defense. Zach Moss, first down, and a whole lot more. Zach Moss might have just ended the game. And this will be the last play of the game. We are going to get a 1-point victory over CJ Stroud in the Houston Texans. All thanks. Our defense had 2 great stops, but our offense did come in clutch on a lot of plays. We did turn the ball over 3 times, but we are still going to come out victorious and move to 1-1 on the season, taking out CJ Stroud and the Texans, and that's going to do it. The Colts are victorious, 21-20 is your final score. John Pork gets his first career win as the Texans fall to 0-2. Final box score, what a game by Anthony Richardson. 17-23, 260, 2 touchdowns. I still can't get over that interception. It was literally just completely my fault. But other than that, he had a near-perfect game. Beautiful, beautiful play from Anthony Richardson. So he just tried a decent game. He did throw a pick for no touchdowns, but 20 of 24 for 207 yards is nothing to scoff at. Rushing-wise, Zach Moss played a hell of a game besides those 2 fumbles, which could have really cost us. I just hit my mic. It could have really cost us, but luckily, from those 2 fumbles and that pick, I think they only got 3 points. So we got lucky on that end. And then receiving-wise for the Colts, Michael Pittman, 3 catches, 96 yards. He had that insane tip caught. He had that insane deflection, caught it, but I hit square and he just fell. It could have been a touchdown. Isaiah McKenzie had a great game. He had a lot of big catches and big first downs. Mo Alie-Cox had one of the biggest plays with, I think there was 8 minutes or 7 minutes left. We were backed up to our own 5, and he got the first down. Josh Downs, 2 for 45. Good game for him defensively. Julius Brents, the rookie, gets the interception. And we got 2 sacks, 1 being a Forrest Buckner, 2 tackles for loss. Anyways, that's going to be for me. Next episode, we will be trading Jonathan Taylor. I know Zach Moss had a great game, but those 2 fumbles do scare me. We'll see, but if he keeps fumbling like that in crucial situations, we might be looking for a different running back. But that's going to be it for me. GG.